And yes, I watch this movie, this James Bond movie. It's good, so yep. November 21st, 1995. I've watched two James Bond movies, and they're both great, so yeah. I'm going to watch Moonraker and For Your Eyes Only tomorrow. So, yeah. March 19th, 2002. Well, there you have it, folks. That's it for this video, and see y'all later. Night.